Welcome to the vast land of Freak World. Its inhabitants are governed by a mysterious hand. Its purpose is to pluck the freaks from their daily pursuits and drop them in fighting arenas to fight for our viewing pleasure to the death. For fabulous prizes, for that is the way of Freak World. Oh look, boys and girls, it's that purple little beast, Zaza. And what are you doing today, Mr. Zamza?
Nothing! Leave me alone! Go away!
Is there something interesting behind there?
No! It's food! Now, off!
Oh, come now, my little freak. Let's take a little peek at what's behind
there,
shall we?
Get stuff!
Oh, I see. It's that water nymph, Elixir. Do you like her, Zamza? Is she pretty? Do you fancy her? She's an awful singer. Oh, I'm afraid I have some bad news for you, Mr. Zamza. Zamza? Hello? Oh dear, just look at him.
She was dead!
Ah, what a splendid idea, Zamza. Why don't we have a fight to the death?
Thank you, Paul.
And the winner takes the Linzer out on a picnic. Excuse me, Mr. Fireball Man.
Yes.
Come here! Zamza here has been eyeing up your girlfriend.
Grass!
And he wants you dead. What do you have to say about that boy?
then we must settle our differences like civilized men.
Oh, what a guy.
I thought you could settle your differences in a death match. The loser gets eaten by a shark, and the winner takes elixir out on a picnic. So, without further ado, fight!
Rocket kick!
Pogo Pile Driver! Happy Stomping!
Rocket Neck Breaker!
Fortunately, death is only temporary, infrequent. Football Man is conveniently resurrected with the added memory of being torn to pieces by a shark's mouth. Oh, and let's not forget, Zams is going out on a date with your girlfriend. Fireball Man, I'm sure they're having a great time.
I hate you.
Eat a bun! Get a kiss! Get a kiss! Get a kiss or I'll bite your head! I love you!
Get stuffed!
Let's get married!
Get away from me!
Ow!
Don't forget to log on to Samsa's dating do's and don'ts website. Goodbye, boys and girls. See you next time in Free World.